The main points of performance for the B stance hip thrust, that's excellent for structural balance, by the way, is ensuring the bar's obviously in your hips, feet are around shoulder width apart, toes are forward, one foot is flat, one is slightly up, pushing about 70% of the load through the flat foot, maintaining a strong squeeze at the top, eyes are forward, chin is down.